Yes, RankMath is better. And in this simple four-step tutorial, we will migrate your website from Yoast to RankMath without losing anything. The first step is to install RankMath and migrate everything. The second step is to fix any partial migration that sometimes happen. And next, we're going to recalculate all the SEO scores of your pages, products, and blog posts in one go. And in this final step, we clean up all Yoast data from our database. To get RankMath, we need to do a free sign up. If you want to support me for helping you out with this entire migration process, go to wp.discount/rankmath. This link is in the description and in the comment section also, and I will be forever grateful. And then we go up here to download. Now the plugin will be automatically downloaded. Then we need to log into our WordPress website. By the way, if you're still logging in using WP Admin, not a very safe way, so please watch my tutorial about how to secure your WordPress website completely free. On this WordPress website, you can see I have installed Yoast and optimized every single page, blog post, and product inside of my website. To install RankMath, we go to Plugins, Add Plugin. Then press over here on Upload Plugin, select the file we've just downloaded from RankMath, and click over here on Install Now. Then we press Activate Plugin. Then the next step is to go over here to RankMath SEO, click on it. And then we need to connect our account, so we click on this button. You can log in with RankMath using your Facebook, Google, WordPress.com account, or just use your email and password. Make sure that this is the correct account, and then we press on OK, Activate Now. We are going to select the advanced setup and click on more. Then we scroll down and make sure that all these modules are all checked. Here is the Yoast SEO plugin. Click over here to deactivate. Now it will not remove it, so all your SEO settings are still on your website, but we need to deactivate for the import. Then we click over here on Start Wizard. Then RankMath automatically sees, hey, you have been using Yoast SEO. You want to import all this data. Of course, we want that, and we click over here on Start Import. If you scroll down, you can see how the import works and when it has been finished. When it's done, we click over here on Continue. Now you can follow the setup wizard step by step, check all the information if it's correct, and then go to your dashboard. Now, if you don't know how to set up RankMath from scratch or when it's already filled in by Yoast, don't worry, I've created an extensive RankMath tutorial and I'll show you step by step how everything works and we'll even optimize pages. Now, the next step is to make sure that everything is migrated perfectly. So we go to our pages. And we can see over here the SEO details. I can see keyword not set, keyword not set, keyword not set, and the scores are not being calculated perfectly with every single page. And also on my products, you can see that this keyword is not set, and all these scores are actually pretty low. So that could be because the SEO optimization is not good, or maybe the migration didn't went perfectly. We can fix that easily. Go to RankMath SEO, and then we go over here to Status and Tools. Then you click over here on Import and Export. Scroll down. Here we can see Yoast SEO. Make sure everything is checked. And then we press on Import. Press on OK. Now it's going to run it again. Here we can see the import has been finished. Excellent work. When it's all done, we scroll all the way up and we go over here to Database Tools. Click on it. Then we can clear the SEO analyzer. Let's do that. And then we scroll all the way down and we're going to recalculate scores. Click on that. If you see starting SEO score recalculation error, that's easily to fix. Go over here to settings, go to your permalinks, scroll down, press save changes. You don't need to change anything over here. Scroll down again and press save changes again. Then we go back to RankMath and we press again on recalculate scores. And now it works. It will recalculate all your scores step by step, and it has been done successfully. If you have checked thoroughly that all the data from Yoast has been imported to your current RankMath installation, we go over here to RankMath SEO, go to Status and Tools. We go to Import and Export, and we scroll all the way down, and here is a button called Clean. Now again, this is a destructive button. If you push it, all the data from Yoast will be deleted. There's only one way to get it back, to install a backup from your hosting company. So make sure to have checked if Yoast is imported correctly. I have warned you. Well, let's clean it. Yes, I want that. Cleanup of Yoast SEO data has been successful. I really hope with this video I helped you out. If I did, hit that like button of this video will help me gigantically. And also subscribe to the channel if you want to learn more about WordPress SEO. I have also videos about SEMrush, speeding up, security, LLMs, getting found in those answer engines. You know, just subscribe if you want to see more. And hope to see you in the next video.